Oh. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Okay, you need to get to the others so they can help you. Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet. But it sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts.
No, I thought when big things attack, it doesn't hurt at all. Now, where we have it? Okay, it seems fine, except this way just seems sealed off. What we got? Train. Spirit's been released up into that sky. Through there. No idea what half this is. Flowing shit. Whoa, that is a lot of black fire. Oh! At all. Not in the slightest. Shame. Go away! Oh. Okay, I'm not jumpy. I'm not jumpy. Going down a hole, but I'm still not jumpy. Danger, this machine is remote controlled and may start without warning. Oh, double check. Okay, which way do you go? I'm guessing this way. No. Possibly. Bugs and spiders, they bring on the bugs. But anyway, there were too many bugs. Okay. Shit, where they are. Aw, bring. I'm not bring what, but bring it. Bring your flamethrowers. Where the heck did you come from? Oh, there's so many of them. I will not be beaten by little interdimensional cockroaches. Oh, that is a lot of black goo. That is a lot of black goo. And that looks like it. Whoa! I not like it. I think I went the wrong way. Really hoping I don't have to enter the black room. Bowels? How the hell am I supposed to do that? What we got? I think we're going to try and work out with the devices to turn it on. Need a switch. No. Nothing there. Okay. What have we got? We've got weird lights. We have vent. We have any. Let's okay. Oh. Black goo. We have be there. Gate is shut. Glowing eyes. Nope, there's it. There's bottles again. Right, what am I missing? Those are what do it. Oh, here we go. that black thing there. What am I supposed to do with you? Don't make you go up. I get that. What am I missing? God, you guys must get really bored of this bit. I'm just standing around going, what the fuck? Alright. Okay, so this seems to be doing fuck all. I'm missing something. What am I missing? Going into the black slime means definite death. Right. See, we now know this. We have to drain those sewers somehow. How is the question? Don't get this. Don't get it. Alright. we go in. What is that? What is that thing? Go away. Go away. I am not dying after working that out. No, three. Wait, there's two? Tell me I was seeing things. Tell me that was not another one. No, no, it was another one. Yay! I'm seeing lots of lovely people who want to play with me. Fun. No, me off! Your portal is being closed. No longer welcome. And that is why you need to make sure you keep your sewers clean. Otherwise, big ass. Shit. I just found. Oh, I'll make sure those are bloody fossil. Be careful. Oh, there's a bloody big thing following me. I feel like I'm being herded at all. Well, I'm being herded a lot. Don't like this. Get off. Oh. Ah. Okay then. Time to go for a full break in here. Ah! All right. Oh, bless you. Ah. Okay. Oi, there they are. Okay, I'm pretty calm and not terrified that something's gonna big gonna happen and jump out and kill me and maybe go all the way back to where I just last was. That's the thing that scares me in this, is just the loss of progress.
Hey Rook, I'm trapped in a dark place. Can barely move my arms. Can you find me? I think you're getting closer to me. The sounds are getting louder. You know, I always did like you more than the others did. Keep looking, man! I've got to be around somewhere in here.
Hey! Whew, thanks, man! I was seriously cramping up in there!
This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now.
This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look! They must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here. Let's go find Egon. Then we'll think about finding people.
follow me.
What is this place? Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating it all? Where's it all coming from?
Alright, I have no idea what's going on, or what the other colored slime does. The green ones seem to neutralize the black one, and they seem to be producing that as well. Yeah, they have other colored slime. It's a very sticky situation. I hope it isn't noticed. Fruity slime. And oh, shiny!
Look out! Above you!
Go away. Go away. Go away. No. Go away.
That's a whole lot of what happened.
Really? No, he needs to help. Go away. Go away.
Over here! Oh. Being dead for 80 years sure hasn't improved these guys' disposition any. I'm not sure which one of you shoved me into that crate, but you all owe me a big apology.
Alright.
You picked the wrong side, Ghost. Shandor isn't here to help you now, is he?
Don't say things like that.
Let's see how you like living in a tiny little box, amigo!
Really? Medical? Again?
Shows well on your review. I think you're really turning some heads back at headquarters. Man, what are these spooks up to? I get the whole mandala immortality and power thing, but what's up with all the slime science? Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close.
I guess. This stuff is to control the ghost? Whoa! Oh, fuck.
Get me out of this thing. I don't want to be eaten by black slime.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
Thank you. This is going to reflect well on your performance review. In most cases, I find close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though. Have you seen Venk?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well, you know.
The meter seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction.
Right. Both hell. Blue creature thing.
Aim high. That's trouble.
Deal with these things. Yeah. Ghostbuster style.
Pour it out. Behind you. Right, on your left.
Close.
Get out of here.
Oh, good, this guy.
Run! Aim high. Ow! Get out of here! Behind you!
Anybody?
That's two.
Oh! And
that's a four. Ah!
More! On your left! Look behind you! Ow!
Swarm. Alright, the blue one down.
He got me.
Hey, look who's here. That's right. Open him. And bring him back up. Turn the gunk off.
The plasmid residue is by far the least pleasant aspect connected to this field of science.
And gone.
This machinery indicates an astounding level of sophistication. Pure evil notwithstanding, Evo Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. It's likely Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
I'm trying, Winston.
Should we try to find Peter, or...?
They probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Help! Yo, a little help!
Shh. I think I hear him.
Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's Vinkman, all right. Now, we're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this node.
Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandela node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
Hey, I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
Oh, very few people have a lot of...
What are they doing?
The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on was not built for a benign purpose. It's an orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive three of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stop moving? So far, this Gooby Island has been a slime tether amusement park. Why should that change now? Lock those spheres down, man!
Okay.
We gotta stop those balls from moving. I mean, you know what I mean.
Okay, stop moving my balls. I'm gonna weigh my balls down hard.
Yes! You did! How come people smart enough to use science always try to take over the universe? Huh? Egon! Ray! Anyone? Didn't think so.
Wait. Those planets are aligning. I'm not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime, Winston.
I wasn't that curious! The whole room's filling up! Get to higher ground!
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea.
So we just made things worse?
It's horrible.
Smells like the Fulton Fish Market when they've got fish.
Wait,
I know that dumpster.
The putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mr. Sunshine, is it?
This is the part where we do what we do. Love.
Oh,
yo!
Get him in the eyes!
His eyes, rookie!
You look at him. We've got to cut off his visor. Somebody chop some onions.
Giving me the evil eye, huh?
Okay. This is bad. Ow! Okay.
Got to be vulnerable somewhere!
Statistically speaking, that's not entirely accurate.
Statistically speaking, we better hope it is!
Okay, fair enough. What about that inaccessible anterior nodule?
That glowing thing on its head? That is its head, isn't it?
I'm not sure that matters. How can we get to it?
Hey, look, run around and look delicious, will ya?
There it is. Concentrate your fire on that node.
Right there! Doesn't like that at all! He's taking the bait! Why are you shooting everything but the glowing thing on its head?
Because I'm running around dodging it! The fact is it's spraying black shit everywhere.
Oh
yeah.
All the nodes are closed. The ghosts are trapped in Mandala.
Right where they belong. Our boy Evo Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with the Ghostbusters. Ha ha ha!
Yeah, Peck made the same mistake. We're gonna have to have a long talk with him.
Don't forget that Peter's girlfriend is a Shandor.
I'm gonna have a very long talk with her.
You guys need to get down to the shore and fast! I don't know how much longer I can hold her. The whole island's sinking!
Ray, keep the motor running! We are coming at you fast!
Bad.
Peter, get out of there!
What's the bad news, Daddy?
How was it? Was it cool? What did it look like? Did you get any samples? Did it have multiple eyes?
I forgot to scan it.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God you're here.
What's going on, Janine? Where's Alyssa?
She's gone. They took her. One minute everything was fine, the next it was chaos. Ghosts flying everywhere.
Janine, slow down. Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, I was a little late this morning because one of the heels on my favorite pair of pumps broke, and unless this was out of my favorite tea, you know how I love my chamomile. Well, and...
Okay. Maybe not the beginning. Start where things went haywire around here.
Okay. Somebody right. Jumped me from behind. And before I passed out, I heard Alyssa struggling and yelling, "No!" And the last thing I remember was the screams of the dead and damned echoing in my brain.
So either there was a mass escape from Rikers,
or someone shut down our containment grid again.
Again?
Just like Peck threatened to do.
It's funny.
All right.
I always knew that Peck was a pencil-necked bureaucratic prick, but I never pegged him as an evil occultist.
Well, this is...
But where did he take her?
Up.
And where are all the ghosts? Cause, no offense, but if all the ghosts we've ever caught just escaped, I'm clocking out.
Now they would be awfully mad at us.
Exactly. It's generally a bad idea for the guards to hang out in the cell blocks just after a prison break.
This just in. As authorities continue to supervise the Thanksgiving evacuation of Manhattan, increasingly powerful tremors are rocking Central Park. The question is, where are the Ghostbusters?
Tell you what, kind of a nice day. Why don't we go to Central Park? Could round up some ghosts. Save the girl. Get back in time. For a nap.
Okay, the Ghostbusters ride again.
Alright, let's go fix this stuff. And I'm really surprised that they haven't put, like, massive security protocols in place to stop the containment grid from being shut down by now. You know, at least a padlock. Is it that expensive to put a padlock on the circuit breaker? I mean, it's not something you want to exactly turn the power off to very regularly. I can't think of an emergency situation where you want to turn it off. And... Nope, not even if you spill water on it. You just make sure you didn't. Whoa. Those trousers just going up on their own. Okay, so those trousers seem to be following. Okay, so I have a disembodied pair of trousers following me. Oh wow. He really disabled the penalty. Yeah, okay. You kind of see how it may have been hard to stop it. Let's get going.
Just once, I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
Why am I the one who accidentally does that? What the hell?